大家好，那个我把2月17号晚上，我们全象学院双语培训中心的教材，今天给大家在这儿放一下。我们每个星期三呢是教西方神传文化，那我们现在选的教材是，The Holy Bible 圣经。然后我们这个学期其实第三课，我们现在开始把那个出埃及记啊给大家从头又开始教起来了。这是出埃及记的第一课。Greetings from the Whole Elephant Institute. Here we will be playing the recording of our third lecture.In the Whole Elephant Institute Bilingual Training Center, which is a WeChat platform. It was established last September, September 1st. And we use the WeChat platform to broadcast our bilingual education philosophy method, and also use this format to seek for public feedback regarding our ongoing design.An application of 4 models of Chinese charter schools. So this is part of our community outreach efforts. And so as you can see on our website, www.confuciuscharters.org, we have posted recently most of the past 2 months bilingual training center lectures.So only recently we started to post the webcam recording. Primarily is under the request of the students. They really hope to have the material for review. Okay. So anyway, this is our third lecture of this new semester. Monday we offer lectures on American Citizenship 100 Questions and also Thomas Paine's Common Sense. Tuesday, we offer lectures on the topic of 9 commentaries on the Communist Party. Chinese is called 九评共产党 9 commentaries on the Communist Party. Okay.That's the first 2 days of lectures covers the common knowledge, basic knowledge about America and the basic knowledge about China. Wednesday, we start to introduce Western divine culture, and we have chosen the Holy Bible. And the last semester, we covered the topic of first the creation.Then Revelation, and then Exodus we started. Now in this new semester, we're going to start from the Exodus. Okay. Now Thursday, we will be delivering bilingual lectures on the famous Tao Te Ching by Lao Tzu. Okay. Last semester, we already covered almost the entireBook of Tao Te Ching. Now this is a new semester. We're gonna, because of our improvement of the technique, technology of delivering our lectures, and last year's lectures primarily were all recorded in voice format. However, we didn't post all the lectures. So we thought that maybe this semester we'll be systematically posting the entire education contents.So we're going to start from the very beginning, Tao Te Ching, which is going to be today, and we'll post it tomorrow. And every Friday, last semester, we have started to read the book, The Prophet by Claire Gibran. And we'll continue to do so and record everything and post it through our website. Okay. This way, we will be able to allow the authorizers, in New York State, the SUNY Board of Trustees, and the Charter School Institute, and the Department of Education of New York State Charter School Office. We hope that we'll be able to get authorization from these authorizers for the four proposed Chinese charter school models. We aim to shoulder the responsibilities for the precious Chinese immigrants' education and help them to inherit the beautiful, splendid 5,000 years of Chinese divine culture, and in the same time, gently lead them into the mainstream American society by systematically introduce to them the great divine culture of the Western world, and also the basic knowledge of America, and of course, help them to master all the necessary skills in reading, writing, and speaking, of course, of both languages. We do have a firm belief that the Chinese language, the Chinese characters, the Chinese culture is a heritage for the children of the whole world, because it's a civilization that is blessed, onto the earth with a divine mission. And the knowledge from the 5,000 years of Chinese history, the divine culture that are now recorded in the history, contains divine knowledge, and they will serve the foundation for the humanity to conquer the challenges of the the Western world called the evil, the demon, the devil, who has been challenging the authority of God, our creator, and try to mislead the creation by our creator, the precious mankind, to total destruction. So it is really on the earth, throughout the human history, has been a battle between good and evil. And the central theme truly is the battle between good and evil. And it is really like the training ground for the, spirits. And in this delusional world, in this physical realm, in the, human realm on the earth, as if a speck of dust in the universe, the creation of our creator, have chosen to be here and to ultimately take a great leap into a very splendid future. So all the precious children, coming onto the earth, and they are here to be prepared to listen to the ultimate truth spread, on the earth through the messengers of our creator. So this is the time that all the righteous schools of spirituality shall be united and help our precious children to receive the messages that they come to the earth for. Okay, so our establishment of the Chinese charter school truly carries such a mission, and we hope all good people in the world come together through these platforms to make sure that our mission is accomplished. Thank you very much. So anyway, here is yesterday's lecture on the Exodus, 出埃及记, Exodus.
Greetings from the Whole Elephant Institute. 大家好，来自全象学院的问候。又到星期三了，星期三呢是我们的西方神传文化日。在上一个学期呢，我们学习了这个圣经的创世纪的一部分，然后又学习了启示录的全部 后来又开始学习出埃及记。今天是我们这个新学期的第三天，所以呢，我想我们有很多的新朋友，而且呢，老的学员们也正在准备考试，所以我们准备学习出埃及记，从头开始。这个学期我们把视频开始了，也就是说每次我们学习的内容在上课结束以后，我都会把录音直接在我们的视频上放一下，然后有相关的内容也会在视频上给大家说一遍，然后教学的这个文字内容也在同一个网站上发布。所以当大家收到全象学院的微信的时候，上面就是这些内容。我们上课的内容通过视频，然后通过网站，然后在微信上，每天都发出去，基本上有20000多的朋友们能够听到我们的上课的内容。然后我们现在的那个录音和这个文字在网上发布，中国大陆的朋友们都可以上这个网站。所以当你们收到了以后呢，如果家里面有孩子，可以跟孩子们一起学习。然后身边如果是有想学习英文的朋友啊、家人啊，都可以让他们上我们的网站去学习我们的教学内容。更重要的是，希望大家能够给我们的这个教学平台提出宝贵的反馈意见，因为我们这个团队正在筹办全美国第一系列的中文特许学校，叫 Chinese Charter School。 然后发布这些双语培训中心的教学内容的这个网站，是我们的这个中文特许学校筹备委员会的网站。今年我们通过微信平台集贤已经重新组建了一个新的筹备委员会，就是现在有56个会员。在这个平台上，真心对教育这个项目特别感兴趣的，希望到美国来支持美国的公立学校的教育，用特许学校的平台来帮助在美国的孩子们的这个学习中国的语言和文化这一个教育事业的朋友们，就希望大家跟我联系。 Now let us get started， 我们现在开始吧。出埃及记，英文呢就叫 Exodus。 给大家解释一下，圣经的所有的内容我这都不读它的中文的原文，中文的翻译有多种版本，然后我现在这选的中文的翻译还可以，不过还是不是很满意，所以中文的这个翻译内容大家可以自己看。我这边的阅读方式是把英文读一遍，然后用双语读一遍。 Now these are the names of the sons of Israel who came into Egypt. Every man and his familyCame with Jacob. Now, 这边就是一个语气，也是一个转折。These are the names. 这些是那些名字们 of the sons of Israel, 以色列的儿子们的名字。Who came into Egypt? 他们呢，来到了埃及。Every man, 每一个人 and his family 和他的家庭 came with Jacob, 与雅各一起来。这些就是 sons of Israel, 以色列儿子们的名字。Reuben, Simeon, Levi, and Judah. Issachar, Zebulun,and Benjamin, Dan, and Naphtali, Gad, and Asher. All the offsprings of Jacob were 70 persons. and Joseph had come to Egypt before them. All, 所有的, the offspring, 就是后代, of Jacob, 雅各的, were 70 persons, 有七十个人。And Joseph had come to Egypt before them. 约瑟夫来到埃及在他们前面。Then Joseph came to his end, and all his brothers, and all that generation. Then, 然后, Joseph, 约瑟夫, came to his end, 就是来到了他的最终。就是他死了。And all his brothers, 并且所有的他的兄弟们, and all that generation, 并且所有的那一代, 就是指的他们这些人都死了。And the children of Israel were fertile, increasing very greatly in numbers and in power.And the land was full of them. And the children of Israel, 以色列的孩子们, were fertile, 他们是多产的, increasing very greatly in numbers, 就是 increasing, 就是增加, very greatly, 非常大量的, in numbers, 在数目上, and in power, 在能力上。And, 并且, the land, 那个土地, was full of them, 满了, 都是他们。Now, a new king came to power in Egypt, who had no knowledge of Joseph. Now, 就是现在, a new king, 一个新的王, came to power in Egypt, 来到了。这个权柄在埃及，就是在埃及啊，他就是登基了，登位了。Who had no knowledge of Joseph? 他呢，没有那个知识关于约瑟夫的，就是他不知道约瑟夫。And he said to his people, See, the people of Israel are greater in number.And in power than we are. And, 然后, he said to his people, 他对他的人民说, See, 你们看呢, the people of Israel, 以色列的人民, are greater in number, 是在数目上更多, and in power, 在能力上更大, than we are, 比我们。Let us take care for fear that their numbers may become even greater. And if there is a war, they may be joined with those who are against us and make an attack on us and go up out.Of the land. Let us, 让我们 take care, 就是处理这件事情 for fear, 就是以免、fear 是恐惧，就是因为恐惧，可以解释成以免。以免什么呢？ That, 后面 their numbers, 他们的数目 may, 有可能 become, 变成 even greater, 更加的大了。And, 并且, if, 如果, there is a war, 如果有一个战争, there is a war, 有一个战争, they, 他们, may be joined with, 有可能被、加入进去了, with those, 跟那些人, who are against us, 那些人呢是反对我们的, 就是说他们有可能跟那些反对我们的人、一起联合。And, 并且, make an attack on us. Make an attack, 就是 动词 attack 就是会进攻攻击 on us 对于我们 and 并且 go up 就是上去 out of the land 离开这片土地 So they put overseers of forced work over them in order to make their strength less by the weight of their work. And they made stone tongues for Pharaoh, Pithom and Ramses. So, they, 指的就是埃及人，他们 put overseers, 就是加了那个监督的人 a forced work, 这个就是强力的劳动 over them, 在他们上面 in order to, 为了 make their strength less, 让他们的力量呢、弱 by the weight of their work, 通过那个重量就是他们的工作的重量 and 然后呢 they 这指的是以色列的孩子们犹太人 made stone tongues 就造了那个石头的阵 for Pharaoh 为了法老 Pithom and Ramses 就是这两幢这个石头造的臣名字 But the more cruel they were to them, the more their number increased, till all the land was full of them. And the children of Israel were hated by the Egyptians. But, 然而, the more cruel they were to them,第一个 they 呢指的是埃及人，第二个 them 指的是以色列人。The more cruel 就是越是残忍 ，they were to them 埃及人对待以色列人。The more 越是 their number 以色列人的数目 increased 增加了。Till 直到 all the land 整个的埃及的土地。Was full of them, 充满了以色列人。And the children of Israel, 就是以色列的孩子们 were hated by the Egyptians. Hated 就是恨，被埃及人仇恨。And they give the children of Israel even harder work to do. They 指的是埃及人。Give the children of Israel, 给以色列的孩子们 even harder work, 更加重的活 to do, 去做。And made their lives bitter with hard work, making building material and bricks, and doing all sorts of work in the fields under the hardest conditions and 并且 made their lives bitter 让他们的生活苦 with hard work 用非常艰苦的工作 making building materials and bricks 让他们来造 building material 就是建筑的材料 and bricks 和砖头And doing all sorts of work in the fields. 做各种各样的 all sorts of work 工作 in the fields, 在田里 under the hardest conditions, 在最艰苦的条件下。And the king of Egypt said to the Hebrew women who give help at the time of childbirth,括号里面是 The name of the one was Shifra and the name of the other Puha And 然后呢 the king of Egypt, 埃及王 said to the Hebrew woman, 对那个那些希伯来的女人说 who give help at the time of childbirth, 那些女人呢 who 就是定语 give help, 提供帮助 at the time of,在那个时候，什么时候呢 ？Childbirth， 就是生孩子的时候。括号里面 ，the name of the one， 他们中的一个呢，他的名字是 Shifra， 啊 ，and the name of the other， 另一个人的名字呢 ，Puha。When you are looking after the Hebrew women in childbirth。If it is a son, you are to put him to death. But if it is a daughter, she may go on living. 1. 当 you are, 当你在 looking after, 就是去照顾 the Hebrew women, 那些希伯来的女人们。In childbirth, 他们在生孩子。If, 如果 it is a son, 生出来的是一个儿子 you are to, 你必须 put him to death, 把他处死。But, 但是 if it is a daughter, 如果生出来的是个女儿 she may go on living, 她可以活下去。But the women had the fear of God and did not do as the king of Egypt said. But let the male children go on living. But, 然而, the women, 那些女人,就是那两位女人, had the fear of God. The fear, 就是害怕恐惧 of God 对于神的这指的就是对神的敬畏 and did not do 就没有做 as the king of Egypt said 像那个埃及王说的 but 而是 let the male children 让男孩 go on living 活下去 andThe king of Egypt sent for the women and said to them, Why have you done this? And let the male children go on living. And 然后 the king of Egypt, 埃及王 sent for, 就是把他们招来 the women, 把谁招来呢就是那两位接生婆。And said to them, 并且对他们说 Why have you done this? 你们为什么这么做呢 And let the male children go on living, 让那些男孩们活下去呢 And they said to Pharaoh, Because the Hebrew women are not like the Egyptian women,For they are strong, and the birth takes place before we come to them. And 然后 they said to Pharaoh, 这两位接生婆就是指的是 they said to Pharaoh, 对法老说 Because, 因为 the Hebrew women, 那些希伯来的妇女们 are not like the Egyptian women.他们不像埃及的女人们 For, 因为 they are strong, 他们很强壮 And, 并且 the birth, 就是孩子的出生 takes place, 发生 before we come to them, 在我们到他们那儿去以前 And the blessing of God was on these women And the people were increased in number and became very strong. And 然后 the blessing of God, 神的祝福 was on these women, 就是降临到这个两位接生婆上了。And the people were increased in number, 人们的数目 the people were increased, 增加了 in number, 在数目上 and became very strong, 也变得非常的强大。And because the women who took care of the Hebrew mothers had the fear of God, he gave them families. And because, 因为 the women, 那两位接生婆 who took care of the Hebrew mothers, 他们照顾好了那些希伯来的母亲们 had the fear of God.这个两位接生婆呢对神有敬畏之心 He gave them family 神就给了他们家庭 And Pharaoh gave orders to all his people saying Every son who comes to birth is to be put into the river But every daughterMay go on living. And Pharaoh gave orders, 法老就发出了命令 to all his people, 对他所有的人民 saying, 说道 Every son, 每一个儿子 who comes to birth, 生出来的 is to be put into the river, is to be, 就是必须Put into the river, 被放进河里。But, 但是, every daughter, 每一位女儿, may go on living, 可以活下去。Now, a man of the house of Levi took as his wife a daughter of Levi. Now, 就是转折。后来呢? A man of the house of Levi, 就是利未家的一个男人 took as his wife 娶了一个妻子 a daughter of Levi 也是利未家的 and she became with child and gave birth to a son and when she saw that he was a beautiful childShe kept him secretly for 3 months. And 然后呢 she became with child, 就是她怀孕了 and gave birth to a son, 就生了一个儿子。And when she saw, 然后当她看到 that he was a beautiful child, 看到他是一个非常美丽的孩子 She kept him 她就保留了他 secretly 秘密的 for 3 months 保留了秘密的三个月 And when she was no longer able to keep him secret She made him a basket out of the stems of water plantsPasting sticky earth over it and keep the water out. And placing the baby in it, she put it among the plants by the edge of the Nile. And 然后呢, when she was no longer able to, 当她再也不能够, keep him secret, 把他秘密地藏着。She made him a basket out of the stems of water plants. She, 她 made him, 为她做了 a basket, 一个篮子 out of the stems, 就是用什么做的呢？那些杆子 of water plants, 水草的杆子做了一个篮子。 Pasting 就是外面抹了 Sticky earth 黏黏的土 Over it 在外面在那个篮子上 To keep the water out 为了能够让水不能进去 And placing the baby in it 然后呢就把那个婴儿放在里面 She put it among the plants 她呢就是那个母亲啊把那个篮子放在了这些植物中间 among the plants by the edge of the Nile 在尼罗河的边上 and his sister took her place at a distance to see what would become of him and 然后 his sister 就是小婴儿的姐姐 took her place 就是选了一个地方 at a distance 远远的To see, 去看 what would become of him, 看他会变得怎么样，就是想看到他究竟会发生什么事儿。Now Pharaoh's daughter came down the Nile to take a bath. While her women were walking by the riverside.And she saw the basket among the river plants. And sent her servant girl to get it. Now, 后来呢? Pharaoh's daughter, 法老的女儿, came down to the Nile, 来到了尼罗河边, to take a bath, 去洗个澡。While her women...那个时候呢他的 women 他的女人们就是他的侍女们 were walking、在那散步 by the riverside 在河边 and she saw the basket 她指的就是法老的女儿 saw 看到了 the basket 那个篮子 among the river plants 在河草的中间And sent her servant girl to get it. 就派了她的侍女去把她取来 get it, 取来。And opening it, she saw the child, and he was crying. And she had pity on him, and said, This is one of the Hebrews' children.And opening it, 就是她把它打开了，把那个篮子打开。She saw the child, 她看到了那个孩子。And he was crying. He 指的就是那个小婴儿 was crying, 在哭。And she had pity on him. Had pity on him, 就是可怜他。And said, 就说 This is one of the Hebrews' children. 这是希伯来人的孩子。 Then his sister said to Pharaoh's daughter, May I go and get you one of the Hebrew women to give him the breast? Then, 然后呢, his sister, 就是那小婴儿的姐姐, said to Pharaoh's daughter, 过来就对法老的女儿说 May I go? 我是否可以去 and get you 去给你找到 one of the Hebrew women 希伯来妇女中的一位 to give him the breast 给他喂奶 And Pharaoh's daughter said to her, Go!And the girl went and got the child's mother. And 然后呢 Pharaoh's daughter, 法老的女儿, said to her, 就对那小婴儿的姐姐说, Go, 去吧。And the girl, 那个女孩就是小婴儿的姐姐, went, 就去了。And got the child's mother, 就去找到了那小婴儿的母亲。And Pharaoh's daughter said to her, Take the child away and give it milk for me, and I will give you payment. And the woman took the child and gave it milk at her breast. And 然后呢 Pharaoh's daughter, 法老的女儿 said to her, 就对那位母亲说 Take the child away, 把这个孩子带走 and give it milk for me, 为我给他喂奶。And I will give you payment, 我会付你钱。And the woman took the child, 那位女人就是那个母亲啊 took the child, 带走了那个孩子 and gave it milk at her breast, 就给那个孩子喂奶。And when the child was older, she took him to Pharaoh's daughter, and he became her son. And she gave him the name Moses, because she said, I took him out of the water. And 然后 when the child was older, 当那个小婴儿长大了 she took him to Pharaoh's daughter. She 指的就是那个母亲 took him, 带他 to Pharaoh's daughter, 到法老的女儿那儿去。And he became her son. 然后呢 he 就是那小婴儿 became her son, 变成了法老女儿的儿子。And she, 然后呢她就是法老的女儿 gave him, 给那个男孩 the name, 一个名字叫 Moses. Moses, 莫西。Because, 因为 she said, 她说道，就是法老的女儿说 I took him out of the water, 我把他从水中取出来的。 Now, when Moses had become a man, one day he went out to his people, and saw how hard their work was. And he saw an Egyptian giving blows to a Hebrew, one of his people.Now, 后来呢 when Moses had become a man, 当摩西啊变成了一个男人 one day, 有一天 he went out, 他出去了 to his people, 去他的人民那儿 and saw, 并且看到了 how hard their work was, 他们工作的有多么的辛苦 and he saw an Egyptian,他看到了一个埃及人 giving blows to, 就是在那打 a Hebrew, 一个希伯来人 one of his people, 他的人民中的一个 and turning this way and that, and seeing no one, he put the Egyptian to death, covering his body with sand. And 然后Turning this way and that, 就是他左边看看右边看看 and seeing no one, 并且看到没有任何人 he put the Egyptian to death, 他呢就把那个埃及人杀了 covering his body with sand, 用沙把那个埃及人的尸体埋住了 And he went out the day after and saw two of the Hebrews fighting. And he said to him, who was in the wrong? Why are you fighting your brother? And 然后 he went out, 他出去了 the day after, 就是第二天 and saw, 就看到了 two of the Hebrews,就是希伯来人当中的两位 fighting 在打架 and he said to him 摩西就对那一位说哪位呢 who was in the wrong 就是做错事情的那一位 why are you fighting your brother 为什么你在与你的兄弟打架呢 and he said Who made you a ruler and a judge over us. Are you going to put me to death as you did the Egyptian? And Moses was in fear and said, It is clear that the thing has come to light. And he said, 然后他说道, Who made you a ruler? 谁让你成了一个领导人? And a judge, 和一个判官, over us, 在我们上面。Are you going to put me to death? 你是不是将要把我处死? As you did the Egyptian?就像你对那位埃及人一样。And Moses was in fear. 摩西就害怕了。And said, 并且说道, It is clear, 很清楚, that the thing has come to light. 那件事情已经暴露了。Now, when the Pharaoh had news of this,He would have put Moses to death. But Moses went in flight from Pharaoh into the land of Midian. And he took his seat by a water spring. Now, 后来呢? When Pharaoh had news of this,
当法老呢,听到了这个消息, he would have...他将会要去 put Moses to death, 把摩西处死。But, 然而, Moses went in flight, 摩西逃走了 from Pharaoh, 从法老那儿 into the land of Midian, 他逃到了米甸的土地上。
And he took his seat by a water spring,
He 指的是摩西 took his seat, 就是他坐着 by a water spring, 在一个井的边上。
Now the priest of Midian had 7 daughters, and they came to get water for their father's flock.
Now 后来呢 the priest of Midian, 就是米甸的祭司 had 7 daughters,有七个女儿
And they came to get water
他们呢来取水 For their father's flock 为他们父亲的羊群
And the keepers of the sheep came up And were driving them away But Moses got up And came to their help Watering their flockfor them.
And 然后 the keepers of the sheep, 就是牧羊的人, came up, 来了, and were driving them away, 要赶走那个女儿们。
But, 但是 Moses, 摩西 got up, 站起身来, and came to their help,
去帮助他们, 就是帮助那些女儿们。
Watering their flock for them,为他们去喂那些羊群水。And when they came to rule their father, he said, How is it that you have come back so quickly today?
And 然后呢? When they came to rule their father, 当他们去见他们的父亲名字叫 rule,
He said, Ruo 就说, How is it?
怎么会呢?
That you have come back so quickly today.
你们回来了那么快今天。
And they said, An Egyptian came to our help against the keepers of sheep and got water for us and gave it to the flock.
And 然后 they said, 那个女儿们说, An Egyptian came to our help. 一位埃及人来帮助我们了。Against the keepers of sheep, 就是帮着我们赶走的那些牧羊人。And got water for us, 为我们取到了水。And give it to the flock, 把水给了羊群。And he said to his daughters, Where is he? Why have you let the man go? Make him come in and give him a meal. And he said to his daughters, 那个父亲入对他的女儿们说 Where is he? 他在哪儿呢 Why have you let the man go?为什么你们让他走呢 ？Make him come in， 让他进来 ，and give him a meal， 给他吃食物。And Moses was happy to go on living with the man. And he gave his daughter Zipporah to Moses. And Moses was happy to go on living with the man.莫西 was happy, 高兴 go on living, 继续生活 with the man, 和那个男人就是指的是 Ruel. And he, 就是那个 Ruel, gave his daughter, 给他的女儿 Zipporah, 他的女儿的名字叫 Zipporah, to Moses, 把她给了莫西。And she gave birth to a son, to whom,He gave the name Gershom, for he said, I have been living in a strange land. And 然后 she gave birth to a son, 就是 Zipporah, 摩西的妻子呢就生了一个儿子 to whom he gave the name Gershom, 就是 he 指的是摩西 gave the name, 取了一个名字To whom 就是给了这个儿子 Gershom 名字叫 Gershom For he said 因为他说到 I have been living in a strange land 我生活在一片外邦人的土地上 Now after a long time The king of Egypt came to his end And the children of Israel were crying in their grief under the weight of their work. And their cry for help came to the ears of God. Now, 后来呢? After a long time, 很长时间以后, the king of Egypt came to his end, 埃及王来到了他的最后，就是死了。And the children of Israel, 以色列的孩子们 were crying, 在哭泣 in their grief, 在他们的悲哀中 under the weight of their work, 在他们的沉重的劳动下面。And their cry, 他们的哭声 for help, 就是要得到帮助的哭声Came to the ears of God, 来到了神的耳中。And at the sound of their weeping, the agreement which God had made with Abraham and Isaac and Jacob came to his mind. And 然后 at the sound, 听到了那个声音 of their weeping, 他们的哭声就是以色列孩子们的哭声。The agreement, 就是那个约定了 which God had made, 神已经做的 with Abraham, 与亚伯拉罕做的 and Isaac, 与以撒做的 and Jacob, 与雅各所做的那个约定 came to his mind, 来到了神的思维中。And God's eyes were turned to the children of Israel, and he gave them the knowledge of himself. And 然后 God's eyes were turned to the children of Israel. 神的双眼转向来看着以色列的孩子们。And he gave them the knowledge of himself. 神就给了 them, 就是他们以色列人 the knowledge of himself, 他自己的这个情况。所以的话就是让以色列人能够知道神。So much for today. Thanks for joining us. Good night and good day.